places. We go back into our chasse. One, two, and three. Then waterfall. We're going to do three of them for now. Good. Okay. So dancers, we're going to start with a left turning box. Twinkle and chasse is the beginning of next week. So it's very easy. I'm going to walk towards. We have our box. We do a single twinkle. A single twinkle to chasse. And this is where we pick up the hesitation. Then we do our hesitation, and everything we did tonight. We have our turn, our progressive twinkles, into frame, our turning twinkles, our chasse, into front to back, one, we do one butterfly. We're gonna switch places. We go back into our chasse, one, two, and three, then waterfall. We're gonna do three of them for now. We're gonna close this into a box. And that would be our repeat. Twinkle, chasse, back to hesitation. Okay? That's the whole routine. Now just so we can kind of be clear about the waterfall. I know most of us have learned it, but I'm gonna go a little bit deeper. We wanna make sure and keep space, and then dancers, what I like us to work on in this class is and one. It keeps us glued together. And one, two, three, and one, two, three, and one, two, three, and one, two. It's in every, because we do the hesitation. I lower into and one. Arm lowers into me, and one. I lower and one, two. Yes? If we stay focused on that, it glues us even further together. Good job. Very nice. Yes? So next week we'll do the first section, otherwise routine.